this video, we will show you how to create MIDI clips and write MIDI notes. MIDI is the protocol which operates your software instruments. It contains note pitch, note velocity, and note length. To create an empty MIDI clip in a track, make a selection in Arrangement View, right-click and select Insert MIDI Clip, or use the dedicated keyboard shortcut. In Session View, you can also double-click on an empty clip slot to create a MIDI clip. The most used editor for MIDI notes is the piano roll, representing the keys on the piano from low to high. Double-click on the MIDI clip to open the piano roll. To draw in a MIDI note, double-click on the note's pitch in the timeline. You can also activate draw mode by pressing the B key. To actually hear the note playing, click on this little headphone icon to enable the preview function. Click and drag in the middle of a note to move it around. To change the pitch of a note, drag it up or down. To change the length of a note, hover over the edge and drag it left or right when this marker appears. To change the velocity or volume of a note, select it and drag this slider. Now we have learned the basic functionality of MIDI and how to draw it in your DAW.